Well, that's a 3:15 a.m. I finally got the room done. To the best I can do it for now. I may add to it, may not. But this is where we are right now. I'll start with them again. Took a lot of them out of there. Okay, this is what I got down here. Try to get a close up of each of them. Stand back. These ones. And here's these ones. Try to get a close up of them. These ones down here. What I did is got me a plant stand, and I thought it'd be ideal to put the dolls on, so it's less space. It kind of worked out all right, I think. Okay. Okay, I changed this up here. These guys are lined up to get into the little cafe. You guys are playing pool. There's my new poster. Marlon Brando. And down here. Again, we have the woman singer and the trumpet player. Two dancers and the piano player. And just several people standing around, and then the four at the table. Then over here we have these two ladies at the table. There's a gent coming down there, and the little girl pushing a plant, taking it to her mother. And that couple there on the by the waterfront there. And then here's a guy talking to the girl on the scooter. And here's a couple sitting by the water. And here's the two girls with, one's pushing a smoothie juicy cart. So you can kind of get back this way and look at it. As you can see, okay, then we have this here. And these here are little bottles of perfume. And we have these women down here. Kind of dark back there, but I'm trying to get them. Probably ought to put my spotlight on. Helps them. Yeah, it helps a little bit. I've just got two down here. That's the new man I got. And I mostly just put the men down on this shelf here. Back up to this scene. I got this scene down here. And of course we've got this. Same as I always had. Only now I've got butterflies. And here's the candy store. There's all the candies that I bought and the little jars that I put them in. That's that. And he's down here. So that's what that looks like back here. This is material, and it's got jars of candy and stuff in it. I just thought it was awfully cute. So we'll kind of get it from here, what it looks like. So the scenes are a little bit different than what they was. She's busy talking on her phone. She's not catching up with the rest of the line to get in. Another quick take of it. I still like to find some more, things to make scenes with. If I come across something, I'll definitely get it. But right now, this is all I could come up with. I still hate them bunched up on a shelf, but I don't have much choice. I only got so much floor space. So I have to put them on shelves. But that's Cyndi Lauper, and that's Reba McEntire. Well, that's it. I can stand back here and take a sachet around. Well, that's all I've got, folks. That's all I got. Start downloading it, but it's almost 15 minute long one. It'll take at least 4.5 hours to download, so. Yeah, it's slower than slow can be. But this thing's noisy. I don't know where the switch is. Getting on my nerve. Okay. That's it. That's all she wrote. Took me long enough. Talk about time consuming and tedious. Whew. Get one doll set up and four fall. So, okay. That's it. That's all I've got, folks. Have a good morning. Bye-bye.